Okay, I'm gonna try to do some nose work. I have over here a bunch of boxes, different sizes. Some that are the same. I've got some fishy treats. They're also in here, same ones. And the dog, and she really hasn't done this with the boxes before. So she can see what I'm doing. I have some of the treats in my hand. I may use a big one. I'm not sure, but not too big. And we start by making it really easy. You just take a piece, show her, put it in the box, and drop it to the floor. Find it. Good girl. Good. That was very good. And she's interested in looking in the box. I'm going to do the same thing again. Good girl. Come on. I know, come on. Yeah. She likes her own way. I'm gonna pick this up. I may make it interesting for her because this was really easy for her. So I'm going to do two boxes. And I'll put the food in both. Maybe. I'm going to put a piece of food in both of them. And it doesn't matter that they're down, but I'm going to put this up. Using her nose, but she's also a little insecure, so she's always looking for kind of approval and the easy way out. So I got these two boxes. I think I want to do them again until she's readily checking the two, or maybe checking three, because I want her to check them all, and maybe I won't put them as far apart, because it's important that she keeps trying. So first thing I would do is make sure that the dog is going directly to one box and finding it. Directly to one box and finding it. Then directly to two boxes and checking both boxes. You don't want to push ahead to 10 boxes if the dog isn't checking everywhere. So again, I'm gonna take food. Put a piece in here. Piece in here. And a piece in the third box. Would be nice if I had a table or something. But right now I don't. And I'm gonna toss and just leave them like that.
Ready? Go find it.
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
Go find it. Go find it.
Good girl. Very good. Yay! All right, so she kicked that box around and it probably fell out, but that's a good thing. At least she went and she checked it. So I'm not gonna go beyond three boxes with her until she reliably checks each one. And once she starts doing that, then I'm gonna start adding more boxes and maybe put less food in, maybe two have no food in them and three have food in them, and I'm gonna switch it around. I'm not gonna make it really difficult to only have one, but you start off with, you know, making it really successful for the dog. I'm gonna try this one more time.
Come on, Leia.
Good girl. And there's a really strong smelling treats. So again, treat. She's watching me now. Treat. Then I'm going to turn my back on her, kind of shuffle them around a little bit. One, two, three. I'm going to separate them. I'm not going to give another box yet. I tend to like to jump ahead, but... Find it. Good girl. Good. Good girl. Take it off. Good. Oh, yes. Good girl. Find it. Good. Okay, that's a bad box, so I won't lose it again. Find it. Good girl. Good girl. That's a good girl. Very good. Very good. Very So she keeps getting stuck in that box. And though she can get out of it, it may be just too negative.
Come on.
She pulled it out though, and she actually stuck her head in again. But she still needs a lot of encouragement from me to go search for the other boxes. So, again. I'm gonna put food in all of them. Good girl. Find it.
That's it. Find it.
Good girl. Good. Good girl. Very good. And she's still checking, which is excellent. Good girl. Good. Very good. Yay. Good girl. That's it. If it's really difficult, you can walk around with them on a leash and a flat collar. You can help a little bit by standing near the box, but I wouldn't point. You want the dog to use his own nose. You just stand there, make sure that the dog really likes the food. And that's where I would start. She's still looking, which is a really good thing. So start with one box or two, but make it again, get it to the point where the dog is really powerhousing. She's not powerhousing out for me on this yet, so I'm not gonna proceed further. What a good girl. I want her to really plow out for me and want to get to these boxes much bigger than this. She's a little reserved. Anyway, that's how you start. And then we'll add more boxes as we go. And some of them will be empty.
Yeah, good. Yes.